हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई अगेन वेलकम यू ऑल टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल आफ्टर अ गैप ऑफ अबाउट 2 to 3 days. सो टुडे इज डेली क्लिनिकल टिप वीडियो इज अबाउट टू थिंग्स. नंबर वन इज द क्वेश्चन आस्क्ड बाय डॉक्टर वैशाली अबाउट पाइलोनेडल साइनस एंड द कॉन्फ्लिक्ट ऑफ दैट. सो आई वुड लाइक टू आंसर दैट. एंड सेकेंड इज आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर वन ऑफ माई experience of thyroid gland in a case about time conflict. So first is the pilonidal sinus conflict. So what is pilonidal sinus? So sinus is an opening from the source of infection to outside the skin or onto the surface of the skin. Mostly this happens on the cheeks of the buttock area. And there you get pain and discharges and all those things. So what is the conflict of this pilonidal sinus? So it is related to your attack conflict. And why is this occurring on that particular surface? So the attack conflict means when you feel that you are threatened because of certain situation where you are getting insulted, when you are getting mortified, when there is a chance of humiliation. So when some person puts you down, when you feel despised, when your honor is wounded, so all those things are, they come under attack conflict. So on this particular area, that is on the hip area, so why is this why the attack conflict in the mind is expressed in the body on this particular surface area? So when a person feels that something is going on behind his back and he is about to be criticized, or he is being criticized, or there is some conspiracy going on behind his back. So constantly when there is such type of feeling, so then the attack conflict comes on the posterior surface of the body. So for further details, I would like to you to refer to one of my video on the other channel, which is the conflict of dermis GNM perspective. So in that video, I have described in detail about the attack conflict, and I have also discussed the theme of attack conflict in certain, in few of the remedies. Okay, so the second point about this video is about time related conflict and thyroid gland. So thyroid gland, it is a switch which increases your metabolism or it decreases your metabolism. So when, why is this metabolism needed? So this metabolism is needed to achieve certain thing, to run behind certain target. So that is why the metabolism is needed. So when there is a situation you are chasing certain target, your mind orders your thyroid gland to work more. So here the state of hyperthyroidism starts. In due course of time, when you are running and running and running behind certain target. So now what is this target? Human, actually the thyroid gland has evolved from lower animals to human being. So in lower animals, the food was readily available. So there was no need of movement and motility. But when the food became motile, in order to chase that particular food, the speed and energy was required. So for this purpose, iodine trapping first started, and later on the thyroid gland was formed. So the thyroid gland, the conflict of thyroid gland is related to so many ambitions which the human being has, because in lower animals to the higher animals or into the human being, the concept of chasing a target or chasing a food differs. In lower animals, there is the question of chasing the target or the food, whereas in human beings, the food is very small thing. There are wide variety of issues in human beings. There are so many ambitions for human beings, and a person wants to chase all those things and he wants to pursue. So there could be money, there could be this financial ambition, there could be property ambition, there could be a position in the job. So there are so many things which the human being aspire. So all these desires or ambition, they are associated with a particular purpose. They are associated with a certain amount of passion and certain amount of need. So that is why the human being wants to run consistently and want to fulfill all those ambitions. Okay. So when unexpectedly certain demand or certain target could not be achieved, and the person feels that now I will not be able to get this particular thing which I wanted so badly. So here the mind signals your body, the mind commands your body to lower down the metabolism or to slow down the metabolism. In this particular situation, the hypothyroidism starts. So all these conflict, which we call it as the morsel conflict, so they tend to affect your thyroid gland. And there is another conflict which is called as the time related conflict. Okay, so I would like to explain this conflict in the light of this case which I got. So there was this boy of 18 year old. He was in 11th or 12th standard, and he came to me with this thyroid report. TSH was around 15. So I asked him, what is the stress? He said, sir, I am into entertainment industry. Then suddenly I was even surprised. You are in 12th class and you are into entertainment industry. So what do you do? So he said, sir, actually I am a very talented photographer, and I participated in so many events and I got so many prizes in photography. So because of this, I came in contact with people, and I went into this entertainment industry. So I am arranging certain events for these people, and they do all the stage shows, but all the arrangements and all I do. So I was surprised. See, this requires a lot of teamwork and it requires a lot of hard work. So he said, yes sir, I am doing that. I successfully conducted many shows. I said, okay, fine, then what is the problem? He said, sir, because of this lockdown and all, everything is falling apart, and I feel that whatever I am trying to make efforts regarding stage shows, so it is not coming out as successful event. So I said, fine, but see, you should concentrate now on your studies. Now, why are you doing all these event management things? So he said, sir, when I would be of the age of 24 or 25, So that time there will be so many people who will be doing this. But nobody of my age is doing this thing right now. So I said, yes, it is a fact. Nobody is doing. Then what is the stress for you? He said, sir, I want to achieve everything now. I said, why? Because, sir, there is no time, because there are so many people, and I feel that I should achieve everything now. Then I thought that I got the conflict of this boy. So after analyzing the case, so this boy, he was running ahead of time. So he was trying to run ahead of this time frame. And nobody, no living entity can cross this time barrier. Okay. So this person was trying to cross that time barrier. And in that bargain, he became a failure. He could not achieve. And that failure he could not tolerate, and his whole metabolism went down. So he became so much negative. So the rubric which I took was delusion. Time passes quickly, because in his perception, the time is passing very quickly and he is not able to do anything about it. And since he was very diligent, very obedient type, and he was very much artistic, I gave him sulfur. And after giving that, the almost after 15 days, the TSH came down to 7, and now it is normal. So this is how are the time related things are in relation to the thyroid conflict. Because when a person wants to run ahead of time, he will always fail. And this failure will bring a state of negativity in the mind. And that negativity will again disturb your thyroid gland, and you will land up in hypothyroidism. So this time related theme, you can use it in thyroid gland disorder. And I hope, so this is it. I hope I gave you some points to think about. And friends, please like, subscribe and share. Thank you again.